Magnets are the final field we will study, because they are difficult to isolate as a field. Magnets exist as a pair of poles, a north and a south pole together. If you take a bar magnet and cut it into two, you are left with two magnets, both containing a north and south pole. However, they are the safest to see. If you have the equipment, take a magnet, place a piece of paper on top of it, and sprinkle some iron filings on top. Shake the filings gently, and you will begin to see that the filings clump together in a pattern. The magnetic field around a bar magnet shows you the essentials of a magnetic field. Magnetic field lines go from north to south and make a shape like a butterfly around the bar magnet. Placing a bar magnet with a known north and south next to the bar magnet allows you to find out which field lines come out of a north pole and go into a south pole. You can also see from your filings that field lines do not cross. These are your lines of equipotential as before. The idea of magnetic field lines is important for our further discussion of magnetic fields. However, we aren't all that interested in what magnetic field lines do by themselves. We are more interested in what magnetic field lines do in conjunction with electrical wires.